है नहीं?
Oh yes.
This is the preparation process of caustic soda. So I am prepared from any
Cl.
That's why here Cl, chloralkali process. Chlorine is chlorine and alkali will anyway used to form as a product. Right? And here we have to write any OH in place of any Cl. Now I am passing current in the aqueous solution of NaCl. The formation of NaOH take place. And simple reaction, NaCl plus H2O. And passing electric current means performing electrolysis. Then what is going to form? Anyway, first of all we apply NaOH plus Cl2 plus hydrogen gas used to release as a byproduct. Twice NaCl, twice NaOH. There are two oxygens, so you have to write here two also. Two Cl. Hydrogen, 2 2 4. 2 and 2 4. Oxygen, 2. That is going to balance now. This is the preparation process of caustic soda. It is prepared basically from common salt means NaCl from sodium chloride. And name of this process is known as chloralkali process. Why? Because in this process, alkali means NaOH. Chlor means chlorine used to form. That is name of this process is given chloralkali process. And why it is known as the electrolysis? Because in a container, just like this is a container. A container means which is known as the electrolytic cell. And here we have taken the solution of NaCl and one anode and cathode. Positive and negative. This is the anode. This is the cathode. And passing current through these electrodes. Commonly both are known as electrode. And passing current through these electrodes. This is known as chloralkali process. And second compound. Clear? Now about second compound. Second compound is baking soda. What? Baking soda. Whose chemical name is sodium bicarbonate and formula is NaHCO3. Na baking sodium hydrogen carbonate, a sodium bicarbonate, commonly known as baking soda. Right? Or caustic soda to me pehle discuss kar chuka, uski properties everybody know. Soap formation mein, neutralization reaction mein, different industries mein use hote hain. For any of the baking soda, its preparation process. Its preparation process. See, how will you form to this one? It used to form by the combination of ammonia, carbon dioxide, water and NaCl. Means, allow to mix ammonia gas in the aqueous solution of NaCl along with carbon dioxide. It is NaCl, you know. Aqueous solution of NaCl also known as brine. You should remember. Aqueous solution of NaCl is known as brine. So aqueous solution NaCl ka lete hain. And allow to mix ammonia and carbon dioxide. Then product, you know. NaHCO3 and byproduct NH4Cl is formed. NH4Cl used to form as a byproduct. NH4Cl used to form as a byproduct. Now we have to balance it. We have to balance it. Place here too. Okay? And one more thing. One more thing here. ammonia, carbon dioxide, NaCl, alkali, water also placed here. Water. One thing, water is also necessary. Water. Without water, how will this? It will not form. Means NaCl, carbon dioxide, ammonia, alkali, water. Later we have to balance. Then note down the product. Baking soda and by-product is NH4Cl. Na balancing Cl. Na1, Na1. CO3, CO2 and CO3. And NaCl, that is balance already. Ye balance hai. This is the baking soda. And by-product is ammonium chloride. Listen once more. First of all, we have to prepare aqueous solution of brine. Aqueous solution means water bhi to hona chahiye na. NaCl and water aqueous solution. And allow to enter ammonia and carbon dioxide. Ammonia and carbon dioxide. Then NaH CO3 4 and 5 3 to 5 that is balance. Okay. And its application, available application. Baking soda is used as a antacid. Antacid ke roop mein use kiya jata hai. It is also used in different sorts of soft drinks, cold drinks and so on. Right? It is also used for the formation of baking soda. Then next compound is baking soda. What is the chemical formula of baking soda? Na2CO3 dot 10H2O. This is the baking soda. That means hydrated sodium carbonate. It contains 10 moles of crystalline water. It is prepared from baking soda. On heating to baking soda, the formation of baking soda takes place. See here. What is the formula of baking soda? NaHCO3. It is allowed to heat strongly. Then what is going to form? Na2CO3 plus H2. Balance to this. Na2CO3 plus H2. And one more thing is going to release. Carbon dioxide. On heating to baking soda, Na2CO3 is formed and H2 and CO2 used to form as a by-product. It is already balanced. Now you can see. This is sodium carbonate and further it used to absorb 10 moles of plus 10 moles of water. Then it is known as baking soda. In this state, it is known as the soda ash. But when it is attached with 10 moles of water, plus a yamper, then it is known as the baking soda. And it is used for baking purpose. Name is given as a baking soda. It is also used for the formation of different carbonate salt. Right? Other applications are given in PTF. Clear? Baking soda as well as baking soda. Clear? And next one is bleaching powder. You know, bleaching powder. Bleaching powder. Its chemical formula is CaOCl2. CaOCl, calcium oxychloride, are simply known as bleaching powder. Its preparation process. What about preparation process? On passing chlorine gas in slaked lime, the formation of bleaching powder takes place. Means this is the slaked lime, means calcium hydroxide and allowed to enter chlorine. Calcium hydroxide की reaction जब chlorine gas से कराते हैं then the formation of bleaching powder take place and water is formed as a by product CaO, CaO Cl2 plus H2O. This is the bleaching powder. Okay? And it is used for bleaching purpose. Bleaching, you know, किसी color को colorless करना, that is counted under the bleaching and the related phenomena known as the bleach. Okay? And it is also used as an insecticide to kill harmful microgems. Water or water है जैसे drinking water store होता है टंकी अदर्स में, तो उनके जो harmful germs होते हैं microgems उनको kill करने के लिए भी we have to use bleaching powder. क्योंकि bleaching powder की reaction से waters कराते हैं तो calcium hydroxide बनता है और nascent oxygen निकलती है. Nascent oxygen ये बनती है nascent oxygen. This is highly reactive and it is responsible to kill the germs. Okay? And after explanation of the bleaching powder, last one is POP. POP means plaster of Paris. Plaster of Paris. POP. Okay? Its chemical formula is CSO4.5H2. Its chemical formula is CSO4.5H2. Clear? This is the chemical formula POP. And its chemical name is, ये तो common name, chemical name is calcium sulfate. कैल्शियम सल्फेट हेमीहाइड्रेट. व्हाट डू मीन बाय दिस कैल्शियम सल्फेट हेमीहाइड्रेट मींस इसका एक यूनिवर्सल ट्रूथ है बेटा. क्या जितने यहां पे नंबर ऑफ मोल्स कैल्शियम सल्फेट के होंगे वाटर के मोल इसके हाफ होंगे. यदि कैल्शियम सल्फेट यहां पे 2 मोल्स होता तो वाटर यहां 1 होता. यदि यहां कैल्शियम सल्फेट 1 है तो वाटर कितना होगा हाफ. ये यहां पर इसका मतलब इसके जितने मोल्स होंगे इसके हाफ होंगे. दैट इज नोन एज पीओपी कैल्शियम सल्फेट हेमी हाइड्रेट. ओके प्रिपरेशन प्रोसेस इट इज प्रिपेयर्ड फ्रॉम जिप्सम. जिप्सम यू नो ऑन हीटिंग जिप्सम अभी कुछ देर पहले मैंने बताया था. दिस इज द जिप्सम. जिप्सम व्हेन जिप्सम इज अलाउड टू हीट एट 120 टू 130 डिग्री सेल्सियस टेम्परेचर. व्हेन जिप्सम इज अलाउड टू हीट एट 120 टू 130 डिग्री सेल्सियस टेम्परेचर देन द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ पीओपी टेक प्लेस CSO4.5H2 plus 1/2 H2. This या इसको ही सिंपली लिख सकते हैं 3/2 भी लिख सकते हैं 3/2 H2 या 1.5 H2. चेक हियर दिस इज द जिप्सम हाइड्रेटेड कैल्शियम सल्फेट व्हेन अलाउड टू हीट एट अंडर दिस टेम्परेचर. Okay, then the formation of calcium sulfate hemihydrate take place. Okay, this is known as. It is said to be POP. Now, in बहुत सारी books में आपको formula मिलेगा. ये तो calcium sulfate है CSO4.2H2. हम ऐसे बना सकते हैं कि इसके 2 moles ले लेते तो water क्या हो जाता half mole हो जाता. CSO4 को होल्ड इनटू H2 हाफ मोल्स हो जाता है. बट सिंपली इट इज डक फॉर यू कैल्शियम सल्फेट हेमी हाइड्रेट. क्लियर? एनी डाउट टू एनी वन? ओके. एंड इट्स एप्लीकेशन पीओपी एप्लीकेशन यू नो वेल It is used for the decoration of wall and ceiling, interior decoration of home, right? It is also in previous time it also used in particularly as a plaster during the breaking up any scratch bone mein aata hai, and that is known as the fracture. उस समय यहां पर इसको बैंडेज के ऊपर इसका लेप लगाते तो स्वाद होता, बट प्रेजेंट टाइम इट इज इग्नोर नाउ. इट इज ऑल्सो यूज फॉर द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ डिफरेंट सार्ट्स ऑफ टॉयज आइडल्स एंड सो ऑन, राइट. हेंस योर चैप्टर एसिड बेसिस एंड साल्ट हैज कंप्लीटेड. ओके, इन माय नेक्स्ट लेक्चर आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द रिलेटेड assignment question. Clear? Objective, theoretical, assertion, reason based, and so on. Okay. Thank you.